is KitAndEvaProductions here. Today is December 2nd. Today is my collab with DollSpace 01 Studios. So her video or channel will be linked in the description box down below. And today we are doing finding songs that represent our dolls. I had this idea a while ago and I just never got to doing it. So here we are doing it. I did 7 dolls. I don't know how many dolls she did. That's for her to do, but it was easiest for me to choose 7 out of all of them. So let's just get started. I'll play a little clip of the song just in case if you never heard it before. For Krissa, she's the first one, I chose 2 songs, Young, Wild, and Free, which is by Bruno Mars and someone else. Hold on. It's by Bruno Mars, Wiz Khalid, and Snoop Dogg.
We're just having fun. We don't care who sees. So what, we go out? That's how it's supposed to be. Living young and wild and free.
And then the other one is Young, Dumb, and Broke by Khalid.
While we're young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, broke, high school kid.
More so Young, Wild, and Free. So basically, Chris is a very, like, hold on. She's like, she just likes to have fun and do whatever as long as she has a good time. And I feel like that really represents the song. Okay. Next is Ruthie, and for her I chose Paparazzi.
'Cause you know that, baby, I'm your biggest fan. I'll follow you until you love me. Paparazzi.
Because she is a fangirl, and I felt that this was a really good song. By the way, I didn't look that much into this because there are so many songs out there that could represent each of these dolls. It's just, these were some of the first ones that came to mind and some of the first ones that I found, and I wasn't going to spend 5 weeks on this. but so, a couple of specific lyrics is, I'm your biggest fan, I'll follow you until you love me, paparazzi. Because she's a huge fangirl. Then we have Marisol. And the couple songs that I chose for her is If I Can't Have You by Shawn Mendes.
I can't write one song that's not about you. Can't drink without thinking about you. Is it too late to tell you that everything means nothing if I can't have you?
Is A Sucker by the Jonas Brothers.
I'm a sucker for you.
And or some or About the Boy by Little Mix. So for a fact, she's very boy crazy, and that's really what inspired this. So, Everything Means Nothing If I Can't Have You from If I Can't Have You, and then, I'm a Sucker for You from Sucker, and then, honestly, like, just the entire song about the boy, but specifically the chorus, it expresses her in many different ways, because she's a very boy crazy girl. Then we have Erin, and she's very down to earth, and she's kind of shyer, and everyone loves her and everyone wants to be her friend, which is why I chose Olivia by One Direction.
I live for you, I long for you, Olivia.
Heather by Conan Gray.
Only if you knew how much I liked you, but I watch your eyes as she walks by.
So, because specifically Heather, because like everyone wishes that they were Heather.
I need to stop. And then just Olivia, I don't know. I don't know. I felt like putting it in there. I felt like just the whole vibe of the song felt like her. So then we have Julie, which if you didn't know, she obviously loves sports, but she also is very spontaneous. And so the song I chose for her is I Live by One Republic.
I owned every second that this world could give. I saw so many places, the things that I did. Yeah, with every broken bone, I swear I lived.
So like, more specifically the vibe, and that may or may not because it was a trend on TikTok, and like the whole thing was like aesthetics and stuff, and it just feels like her, like an aesthetic of like just going off and just like having a ton of fun and just being 100% completely spontaneous. Then we have Evie. She's my number 27. And for her, I chose Broken by Lovely the Band.
I like that you're broken, broken like me. Maybe that makes me a fool. I like that you're lonely, lonely like me. I could be lonely with you.
Why, you may ask, is because she really struggles to find who she really is. Like, she wants to know who she is, but she just literally cannot, and so that keeps her broken. Last but most certainly not least, we have Sammy, and for her I chose Never Let Your Children Grow Up by Maddie Poppy.
When you walked up to school and everyone there was your best friend, when you learned your numbers and shapes and played pretend,
Sammy, she's very childish, and people try to tell her to stop being childish, but that's just who she is, so she never stops. And I think I'm gonna skip over a few of the lyrics, but like just some that really stood out to me when I was thinking about her was that was the way, that was the way it was. When you walked up to school and everyone there was your best friend, you didn't mind that your hair was a mess, you were so carefree. And I think that just, that, it's great. It's great. Oh, also, you're just so young. Yeah, literally, just that lyric. We were just so young. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Be sure you check out DollSpace 01's video. It'll be linked in the description box down below, and if not, then her channel will be linked down there, so you can just check her out, subscribe to her channel, watch all of her other videos, just like do whatever the heck you want. All right, bye, I'll see you guys tomorrow.